you ever wanted an example of a nation which has chosen to denigrate and weaken multilateralism, if you ever want an example of a nation which has demonstrated its willingness, its disregard for the need for food security for a world recovering from a pandemic, it is Russia, and it is Russia in its persistent refusal to comply with the UN Charter and international law, and its illegal, immoral invasion of Ukraine.